TravTalk's second Tourism Conclave draws a blueprint to plan the way forward for domestic tourism.
I think the overseas travel is going to come down drastically, at least for the next 1 or 2 years. After that, when people start forgetting the COVID, it will again come back, but as long as it's there in the top of the mind, you will see a decline in international tourism. All of us have to get ready for domestic tourism.
What we need to do collectively, you know, with our consultants, is to become absolute experts in offering something unique, something bespoke.
In any country, like we should talk about the India. Now, India, there are we have a request for the hotels that the hotel should have a one uniform rate for both online and the offline traditional travel agents.
Social distancing will have to continue for some time. And what will that result in? That will result in reduced capacity. If I do social distancing inside the aircraft, I reduce the capacity of the aircraft. Lesser number of people can travel, and the demand remains the same, but the prices go high.
Wherever possible, when we're doing our pricing, let's think about the supply chain and who needs to be paid for the tremendous amount of work that these consultants actually do for us. So I just wanted to put that into consideration. It's not just always about the price.
I have always been saying in my, you know, the dialects with the other state that you should come under the PPP model. PPP model that you should give some kind of a land to the private entrepreneurs to build the hotels there.
I think a lot of competition will get built in between various states to attract MICE.
Okay.
I think each state will aspire to get as much MICE as possible in its territory. And that may lead to incentives.
The states are really looking after some kind of a joint promotion with the travel agents. Yes, of course, this is a very, very important factor, which the state should look into that. And they should do kind of a joint promotion to promote the domestic tourism into India with the local associations or with the agents.